In Zoom, you can restrict guests to particular regions. Now, you might like to do this for security reasons, or you may want to do this because you're launching in a particular region, or you're making an announcement for a particular country. So here's how to do it. You go to zoom.us, into preferences, and then to general, view more settings. That should close. That's annoying. And then here, approve or block entry to users from specific regions or countries. So let's say that I am going to speak just to people in Canada. I can say only allow people from Canada. Or let's say I want to say Canada and the United States. I could do that. And I can click save. And this will apply until I change it. It will apply to all meetings. And of course, you can turn that off and just hit reset here. Or you can block people from certain countries as well. Let's say that I don't want anybody from Anguilla. I never heard of Anguilla, but let me say that I don't want people from Anguilla. Sorry, Anguilla. That's how to block them so that nobody from that country is going to be able to come.